Have you ever wanted to sharpen your cooking skills, but maybe you don't know where to start? Well, you can now cook like a pro by learning from some of the best chefs that Providence has to offer. And here this morning to tell us all about this growing food trend is Julie Tremaine from Providence Monthly. Good morning, Julie.
Good morning.
Very great pleasure to have you here and very nice to meet you. And this month's issue, the November one, is all about learning to cook around Providence. You know, tell the people out there what you were trying to accomplish with this idea.
Well, it's old news that Providence has an amazing cooking scene. We have wonderful restaurants. We've got Jewu. We've got great places where you can go and eat. But tons of these restaurants are now offering lessons for people, so you can go learn how to cook their food, get their secrets, and then go home and impress all your friends.
I love the sound of that, because I need all the help I can get in the kitchen. I prove it daily here on the Rhode Show. First, like a cooking novice out there, or maybe someone who just wants to sharpen their culinary skills, this is something great that they should try.
And a lot of the classes are super easy. Right. Like, you're not learning to make anything from Julia Child's kitchen. You're learning to make delicious soups, really family-friendly foods, pastas. It's pretty simple.
And the great thing about it is, I'm sure a lot of these classes, they try to simplify it for the people so that they don't, like we try to say in our kitchen here, they don't need to be intimidated. They can just kind of take it step by step and sort of grow and learn with the person who's teaching them.
And they all leave you with recipes too.
Oh, even
so
better.
Basically, the chefs just go through the recipes, they give you their little secret tips, and then they're super easy to take home and do yourself.
Outstanding. So now that you're a culinary master yourself, are you going to be inviting me over to prepare a dish for me?
This weekend.
Beautiful. All right. Well, it's a date. We'll do it. So what were some of the favorite places you hit?
So I loved Easy Entertaining. My favorite winter food is soup, and they made us a wonderful, they showed us how to make a wonderful tomato thyme bisque.
It looks so good.
I did not cook this morning. I did get from them this morning. They gave us like five or six soups, and basically it's, you put it in your crock pot in the morning, you get home, it's done.
It's ready for you.
And it tastes really gourmet, and it's super simple.
Looks delicious. And continuing down the line here.
So these are meatballs from Blackbird Farm.
I want those too.
Which is, it's a farm in Smithfield. They do all their own cattle and pigs, and it was a class taught by David Dedekian from Eat, Drink, RI.
Sure, one of our favorite guests here.
He's great. So he basically, we got an intro to the farm, and then we got an intro to how to really use the meat. And honestly, I did not realize that there was a difference in the quality of ground beef that you could get until I tasted those. And I was just like, okay, yes, I will pay a little bit more and I will get my beef only from Rhode Island now.
Absolutely. And last but not least, the macarons. Is that what we have here?
Yes, macarons from Ellie's Bakery.
Beautiful.
Downtown. And it is no secret that Ellie's does a wonderful job with all of their treats. But they actually taught us how to make these.
Love the sound of that.
I don't have to go buy them anymore. They gave us a really great seasonal selection here, pumpkin, pistachio, lemon, lavender, really great stuff.
I want to try it all. And what else can we find in this month's issue?
Well, it's not all about learning to eat. It's also about learning to make great cocktails, too. So we have a piece on where you can go learn how to make those, wine tastings, how to find great pairings for once you've learned in the kitchen, then you'll learn.
Cocktails and food, what's not to love? A few of my favorite things. Julie, thank you so much for joining us here this morning. Pleasure to chat with you. Julie Tremaine from Providence Monthly, of course. And if you guys want to check out this month's issue of Providence Monthly, it is available now.